Okay, that was really funny.
I meant to take a card.
Yeah, I might have got it.
No.
Hey guys, it's Lydia, and I went to this holiday dazzle like market place, and I was filming like German dancers, and I accidentally deleted some of the clips like coming up to the holiday market, but this is what I kept.
A television show. Do you want to watch Jesse or something? It's like 9, 12.
Yes.
And the other time we get to stay till up till 9:30 or 10. And we get to have a bedtime snack.
And I'm really hungry right now. Because last night it was supper time and it's like 9:10 for some reason. My family's really tired, but I'm not tired.
I'm tired, but
Sunday night, so it's a school night. Our bedtime is around 10-ish.
9:30 to 10.
9:30 to 10, but I get into bed around
on 10. School nights, and then on the weekend, we have to be in bed before 12.
Yeah, and then we're just kind of going on our iPads pretty much on all the nights. Kind of.
Well, I don't. Not on school nights, I don't. I just go to bed.
I normally do for about 30 minutes.
I don't even for 1 minute.
I've done it on the first day of school to just...
I used to do it when I was, like, younger, but...
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to watch some television shows.
Hi, Jesse, but I don't know yet. She's gonna have pretzel chips, and I might have Pringles.
We're probably gonna want Jesse or I really Jesse and Zoe Wanna Run are my two favorite shows.
Mhm. Annika and I already watched my favorite shows today.
Unmobile or Annika?
Okay, so I got my snack, and we went to Target. Was it yesterday that we went?
Yeah. Did you film? Yeah. No, you didn't.
No, because you had your friend over. And we got this calendar. They had two different ones. They had like a silver one that was like 20-ish, and then they had this one for like 26. Paid a little more because of like the drawers.
It more space.
Designs, more spaces in the drawers, and it has glitter. Yeah. And that red is for the glitter, so that's
awesome. It's not
all glitters. They're sparkly.
Oh,
and
we didn't
got
house.
A quarter.
Oh, yeah, from the house.
Sorry about the darkness.
Sorry guys, that it's dark. See? We got a Christmas tree up.
We got a Christmas tree set it up. And if you want to see us decorating the Christmas tree, I'll have a link down below in the description.
Just for my channel.
For Katie's channel. I might do some of it on my channel.
But it's mostly going to be on mine.
I'll send it mine. So go to Katie's channel for sure and go on mine. I might have us decorating the tree.
Yep. And look at when Han glided. Like that's us under the map of the lights. And that's Lydia's.
From what I
and can you tell me if my the stocking? So here's the stocking. This one's mine. And I had all the elves in there. I'm the pink, Lydia's the purple.
Purple out. That's one purple is my favorite color. It's like navy
red,
blue now.
And my dad's green.
Oh.
And Grandpa Ernie made this.
Mm-hmm.
Our grandpa made this, but he obviously didn't make them. He just made like the wood. He's really good at stuff like that. He made that top. He strung these on, and they use it up. They don't anymore.
That's their phone stuff.
And it's just a really, really cute little one.
Buddy, y'all, can you go get me some apple juice and pretzel chips, please?
Show them what we just like to watch.
Please. Please.
Oh.
Shaytan.
We're watching this. Yeah, this guy. Okay. Shaytard. The best ride at Disney. Okay, let's just zoom in a little bit. The best ride at Disneyland. Make sure to check it out. It's really good. Again, we're only that far into it. We gotta go. Let's see what time it is.
12:04.
Tradition, Lydia, you're a girl. Are you the guy or the boy?
Girl.
Oh, that didn't make sense. Really guy.
Santa guy.
Oh, look at all those presents. There's no true presents. Must be that I'm ahoy grumpy.
I love you, baby girl.
It's from some other country, and I do good at the dances from other countries, so I thought Katie should give it a try.
So weird.
It starts off really slow.
Yeah.
And then it gets really fast.
For real?
Yeah. I just thought that was the cutest thing. Jordan, yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you honey. I don't know if you can see. She's just tiny. She's just a tiny little bit. Look at that thing. Hi. Is he going to snap?
What did we get on the ninth day?
We got a slut. Wonder what the slut says.
Free Chipotle.
Oh yeah. Okay. And free Chipotle because he said that he's gonna write like passes. So we can use that pass whenever we want to go get Chipotle, and he's gonna pay for it, obviously. It won't be free because we can't just say, yeah, it says free Chipotle. Oh, it's fine. I'm not recording, Mom.
I can't find the Christmas cards we bought.
That's weird. Oh, maybe they're in your closet. Where do you put that Barnes and Noble thing? remember the Barnes & Noble bag? I bet it's some. It's probably in there somewhere. Hey guys.
Oh.
Totally embarrassed. And I'm gonna be lifting some weights there. 2 pounders. I'm kidding, guys. Only 2 pounders. I mean, I could. If you were a dog or anyone, 2 pounders. This is what I could do with them. Boom. Boom. Probably not, because they're probably like bigger and stuff than this weight. Maybe, I don't know. If you have a like smallest dog in the world, I don't know.
Yeah, I just got back from school. Getting a snack. Popsicle, bomb pop. No, I gotta do my. I have one question left on math, and I have to do science, but I'm going to my sister to get some for science. She's good at that. Like my hair. I did a messy side braid. And then I just have that put on. Simple.
Hey guys, it's Lydia, and I just got done with school, and it's a Wednesday right now. If you're wondering what day it is in this part of the footage. And by the way, I'm holding a recess. Because I just got dropped off by Anna and my sister. Dad, except why is that I'm retaking a science test? And my mom braided my hair this morning. I just wanted to show you it. The reason why I have these hairs sticking up, because these are like my side bangs, and they were too short to bring back into the braid. I wanted to do like almost, I was thinking of doing a side braid like Katie did today. You'll see it if she still has it, or you'll see it in some other video when she does it, but my hair is too short, and I wanted to do it in the, just go straight down in the back, but I think my hair would be too short. I'm just wondering if you like this hairdo. I have 2 different color bands there, and obviously looks like I have lots of like flyaways in it. Because I've been at school all day and I've had to change my shirt that I'm wearing for gym and stuff. And I like this hairdo, but only with plaid, kind of. Because, I don't know, I call it like a punky Brewster Pippi lawn stocking. Kind of like a doll look. Like a dolly doll look. So I thought it was pretty cute. But, I think I like the French braid better that my mom did, or where she just grabs, like a big pinch of hair and just brings it back and then puts a little ponytail and I have some of the hair down. And I'm just gonna do some editing for Katie's YouTube channel, and then do some science homework, because I got a science test tomorrow. Yippee!
Not. That's not exciting at all.
No, it's not. But I like science. That's a good thing. Here's the result of my hair right now after I took the braids out. It, like, underneath like this part, I don't know, it's like all crimpy and frizzy, so I gotta put like water on my hair and just spray it down and brush it out and just tame this wild beast that I have on my head. See, it's just like... It's just so wild.
Hey guys, I'm in the changing room at Maurice's. But now I'm just wearing a cardigan, and by the way, it's like way too big. Or because it's an extra large, and I wear like a small stuff. Or like the smallest size possible, because I'm so little. And then I'm just wearing my Justice jeans.
Justice jeggings. Like Justice Premium. And my AirPods, and just like this beautiful like shirt with like these with the little I forgot the name of it, but I know it. But I love like this flowery pattern on it. But I like the cardigan with it over it, really just brings it out, and I really like these 2 colors together with my color. Because I would call it maybe like a light brown tie. By the way, just really frizzy from trying on clothes, as you can see. It's just really weird.
Hi, I'm Roman, that's stretching from the some TV thing.
Yeah, we're back from
Chipotle and Marissa's.
My outfit's in there. See all those, like, shoulders?
Oh, jeez. Oh, mine's in my room.
Oh, mine's just
in my room. Oh, my God, it looks like I'm a ghost. Look. I'm not a ghost. I'm climbing over that thing right now, guys. And I don't know why I'm wearing my scarf like this. So, bye, my head. Okay.
Bye.
I have
my jammies.
So, we have a funeral to go tomorrow, so this is what we got for our uncle. Yeah. He died.
Had cancer or something.
Yeah. Like some of the cancer. Really sad.
And then my shoes are in my room, and you'll see them.
And that's her sweatshirt. And she got shoes. It's over here. That's her shoes. It's a whole outfit, guys. Her shoes are these ones.
Okay, I got lots of shoes.
Those are her shoes that she's wearing. And she has a lot of shoes. 15. She has 15.
I could wear different shoes for 2 weeks.
Okay, let's go show them mine, and then let's clean my room. Hey, Dad. Where did you put my... where did you put my boots? Or did you give them back to me?
Maybe in the closet.
You have to use my pop out.
Your black ones that you bought?
Yeah.
You put them somewhere.
In your room.
Are they still in my bedroom?
Wait, I bet they're in my room. I just remember I gave them to you to look, but I think I might have got them back.
Well, no, it's not your room.
Yeah, they're in my room, guys. Okay, that was really funny. I moved into the carpet. Yeah, I might have got it. No, I didn't get him, though.
Oh, good.
I'm wearing this headband. It's glittery. Oh, and then so I got pants. That's really light. This pants don't fit me, so I got to pick out a scarf, but I'm not
you
wearing
this. You might fit in an extra small.
Shush. I'm not wearing these.
That scarf tomorrow.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm not going to wear this scarf for the funeral. It's just going to be like a scarf that I'm going to wear.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she likes wearing scarves. I'm not a scarf person at all.
This is the shirt I got.
There was like a maroonish one that I like there, but I didn't try it on because we would have been in there all night because I tried clothes on really slowly.
These are the boots.
Okay, as you could tell earlier.
Permanent. I thought this is permanent there, but it just fuzz.
Yeah. I don't feel like picking them up.
So it's just black.
Yeah, I really like those. I'm going to still wear those sometimes.
Yeah.